All right, guys, welcome to episode 4. Again, we are doing another speed build at the end of this with this new ship here. And actually, as you guys saw last time, I dented my roof here with this ship. And apparently, you only need one reaction wheel, and then you won't be able to hurt your larger structures. Now, the thing with these ships, these are supposed to be attack ships, and they have lots of weapons, but they don't have much strength. So we are going to demonstrate that with this new ship, that we have really no armor, and it kind of makes things difficult. So we're going to, just kind of fly away here. I'm just going to see if I can get up to, let's do 50 meters a second. All right, let's do that. So I actually, during the construction of this, and you'll see, I'll slow it down in the middle of the video, I got hit with a micrometeorite, and it destroyed like the whole front half of the ship while I was building it. So that was interesting. I didn't know that that was already in the game. So we are now going to wreck into our other two ships just to demonstrate how weak they really are. If I can... And now... Oh, did I just die? Holy shit, I think I just blew something up. So luckily we saved the game. Where's the other pieces of the other ships? I don't... I think both of the ships just disintegrated on impact. We must have breached the reactor cores because they are gone. So thank God I saved the game before this on a different file. So yeah. So after this will be the time lapse of that ship I just wrecked, and then the next ship will be a very heavily armored model that hopefully does not do what just happened, because that is awesome that I just blew open the top of my space center. So yeah, subscribe and stay tuned. Thank you.